Hello students of class 10. Previous day I had given you the summary of the third chapter of your book Footprint Without Feet, The Midnight Visitor. Today I am going to read the text. Let us start the first paragraph. In the first paragraph it is written, how Jabal didn't fit any description of a secret agent Fowler had ever read. Following him down the musty corridor of the gloomy French hotel where Ozebel had a room, Fowler felt let down. It was a small room on the sixth and top floor and scarcely a setting for a romantic adventure. Now come to the word meaning. Description means detail. Secret agent, detective. Musty means smelling. It doesn't smell good. Corridor, passage. Gloomy means dark. Scarcely, hardly. Romantic, full of romance. And adventure, dangerous undertaking. In the first paragraph, it is written that Ozebel didn't fit any description of a secret agent as Fowler had read in the books. But as he wanted to write something on the life of the secret agent, that's why he followed Ozebel, who had booked a room on the sixth and top floor of a hotel, in a French hotel. That room was not so attractive. It was gloomy, not so attractive and romantic. Come to second stanza. Ozebel was, for one thing, fat, very fat. And then there was his accent. Though he spoke French and German, possibly, but he had never altogether lost the American accent he had brought to Paris from Boston 20 years ago. Possibly, reasonably, altogether, completely, accent means tone. Ozebel was very fat, and then there was his accent. Although he was able to speak French and German, but he never forgot his accent, American tone, which he had brought with him to Paris from Boston 20 years ago. You are disappointed, Ozebel said, wisely over his soldier. Ozebel said to Fowler, you were told that I was a secret agent, a spy, dealing in espionage and danger. You wished to meet me because you are a writer, young and romantic. You envisioned mysterious figure in the night, the crack of pistol, drugs in the wine. Ozebel said to Fowler. Come to what meaning? Disappoint, to let someone down. Wheezy, related to breathing with whistling sound, as we breathe so heavily. Spy, undercover agent, secret agent. Espionage, systemic use of spies to get information, as they used to collect information. Mysterious means cryptic, figure, shadow. Crack means sound, drugs. Narcotic, things are called drug. Ozebel said to Fowler that you were disappointed. As you are a young writer, you wanted to spend some time with me to gather some information related to secret agent. But in place of any information, you are disappointed because you were expecting something else, drugs in the wine, mysterious figure in the night, but nothing happened of such type. That's why you are disappointed. Third, after completing third stanza, come to next. Instead, you have spent a dull evening in French music hall with a sloppy fat man like me. instead of having message slipped into the hands of dark-eyed beauties, gets only a prosaic telephone call making an appointment in the room. You have been bored. The fat man chuckled to himself as he unlocked the door of his room and stood aside to let his frustrated guest enter. Instead means rather, dull means lazy, sloppy means haphazard, unusual, prosaic, boring. Appointment means engagement. Boredom is called bored. Chuckled, laughed quietly, and is called chuckled. Frustrated, torment. So Ausable said to follow that instead of getting information, you have spent a dull French hotel with a fat, boring man like me, who used to make appointment on telephone call, and you expected to get some information with the help of dark-eyed beauties, but nothing happens of such type. That's why you are bored. You are disillusioned. Disenchantment. Illusion, which doesn't appear real. Ausable told him, but take cheer, my young friend. Presently you will see a paper. A quite important paper for which several men and women have risked their lives. Come to me. Someday soon, that paper may well affect the course of history. In that thought is drama. Is there not? Ausable said to follow. Disillusion, disenchantment, affect, to put affect on. Course means route, drama means role play, it's called drama. But Ausable said to follow that you are disillusioned. But my dear friend, cheer up, be happy. Because very soon, I am going to get an important paper. That paper is so important that several men and women have risked their life. It will come to me. And someday soon, this paper may well affect the course of history. As he spoke, Ausable closed the door behind him. As Ausable opened the door, entered into the room and closed the door behind him. Then he switched on the light. As the light came on, Fowler had the first authentic thrill of the day. For halfway across the room, a small automatic pistol in his hand stood a man. Ausable blinked a few times. Authentic means reliable. Thrill, sudden, intense feeling. Halfway in the middle, automatic operating with minimal human inventions. Blinked, winked, which took clever trick. When Ausable opened his room, this was the first authentic thrill of the day, because halfway in the room, there was a man standing, taking an automatic pistol in his hand. Max was slender. The person who was standing taking an automatic pistol was Max, who was slender, lean and thin person, a little less than tall, with features that suggested slightly the crafty pointed countenance of a fox. Countenance means appearance. There was about him, aside from the gun, nothing was especially menacing. Menacing means threatening. Although he had a pistol in his hand, that was threatening. But apart from that, nothing was threatening, terrifying. The report, Max murmured, The report that is being brought to you tonight concerned some new missiles. That paper was related to some new missiles. I thought I would take it from you. It will be safer in my hands than in yours, Max said to Fowler. After completing page number 15, next day we will start rest of the part. Thanking all of you. Have a nice day.